what nation it chooses from the lessons of history says a great deal about what kind of nation it is.
And so the fact that today we celebrate the principles of liberty and equality and the fellowship of all men and women.
Many Mass was born. This is where Elia Kazan grew up. This is where Norman Rockwell painted. This is where Howdy Doody was broadcast coast to coast. This is where Carrie Chapman Catt had teas for women for peace and disarmament. Every neighborhood.